What is up, guys? It's your boy. And today I'm gonna be doing something pretty cool. So this is a continuum from another one of my videos in the past. I'll link it in the description below. Do you guys remember when I drank the black water? I surely do. And I got something pretty cool with me today. I didn't see this last time, but I guess it's black lemonade. So, it's made by the same people and whatnot, and it says the fulvic trace mineral infused water.
I'm about to shoot myself.
And I have a special guest with me today. I don't think you guys have ever seen him before.
Here, buddy. Got my house.
Just got my buddy Hank, Henry, whatever you guys want to call him. This is my dude, you know? This is what I rank all my shit with, you know? He's a wire fox terrier. He's about like 5 years old now, I think. He's an itchy boy. All right. So, I'm about to drink this, and I'm gonna tell you guys what it tastes like. So, I'm a big fan of lemonade. Like, it smells pretty good, yeah. Like, I love the Arnold Palmer Arizona. I could drink that all day. Like if I'm at work and there's no like good like drinks, I'll just have lemonade. But here I'm gonna give it just a kind of, you know, get everything a little, maybe if there's particles in it or whatnot, an idea. Makes it taste a little better, maybe. I don't know. All right, let's give it a shot. All right, so right off the bat, as I said in the last video, got that plasticky taste. I'm guessing that's what the minerals are. Here, I'm gonna read it. Feel the difference and discover why so many people choose BLK. Help them defy expectations. Yeah, the only thing that's in it is sodium. Is that like salt? Yeah. Gluten-free. Yes, all you vegans in Los Angeles, this is for you. Yeah, yeah. As I did in the last video, I'm probably gonna down it. So yeah, here I go. Alright, so this time I knew that I would be like fooled by this shit, so I only bought one, and I knew that it was probably gonna taste like ass like the other one did, and it did. So but yeah, there's that. I mean, here, give it a little thumbnail. There you guys go. And yeah, Hank's right over there. Alright, so we'll see you guys in the next one. And have a great rest of your day.